Speaking of champions, look who's here!
This is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. In cruising first, accompanied by Rhea Ripley, one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champion. She is almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
It was this past Monday night on Raw, Natalya and Tamina, who were the champions for over 120 days, would bring the titles to Monday night. Because remember, as the tag champs, you defend on all brands. Natalya was rolling. Tamina would get involved. Rhea Ripley would make her pay. And off this distraction, Nikki A.S.H. would take advantage. And it has been an incredible year so far. First, the riptide to the apron. And then Nikki continued her incredible hot streak.
Quick roll up, the almost superhero pulled a win out of nowhere. And now we have brand new women tag team champions.
And now the going gets tough as you try to defend the titles. But tonight, Nikki A.S.H., one half of the tag team known as Super Brutality, takes on Natalya. It's live next on Fox.
Now we'll see him in Baltimore 1 week from today.
And her opponent, accompanied by Tamina, Natalya!
Natalya took to Twitter earlier today as well and basically said that she was so proud of the 129 days she shared as tag team champion with Tamina, the first women in history to compete in two matches at WrestleMania. Very emotional about losing the titles last week, but she says, time not to cry, time now to try to get our gold back. And tonight, Natalya goes one-on-one with Nikki A.S.H. You know, we talked about the first night of the draft next week in Baltimore on Friday Night SmackDown. One team that will not be affected with the draft, at least initially, would be the Women's Tag Team Champions, Pat, because the tag champs defend those titles on each show.
Yeah, when you're the champ, you gotta take on all comers. That's what the tag team championships are all about. I remember like it was yesterday, Natalya and Tamina winning and almost crying.
It was an incredible moment, two veterans. Then things got to their heads, so to speak. Nikki A.S.H. goes with a drop kick to the knee, taking Natalya out. Nice drop kick, basement one by Nikki. Here's the cover. Is enough to put her away in a kick out? What a year for Nikki A.S.H., Pat. Cashing in the Money in the Bank contract to win the Raw Women's Championship and then defending it on a number of occasions and now becoming the tag champ with Rhea Ripley. Talk about odd couple tag teams.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's easy ever being an almost superhero, but now that Nikki has Rhea Ripley by her side, you're talking about polar opposite humans that have come together to make some magic on Monday. Now, Natalya doesn't care about that. She's trying to get a little revenge on who took her titles.
And Nikki trying to fight back. You see Rhea Ripley looking on outside the ring. Natalya suplex.
The almost superhero always has a positive offset.
Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out. It's amazing the way that the Nikki A.S.H. and Rhea Ripley came together. Remember, they were competitors for weeks and weeks, Pat, and then just this respect that they both earned for one another would go on to make them tag champs.
Of course. This is my brutality in an almost superhero coming together. Never would have expected
Tamina
it.
Tamina on the apron, causing a distraction. Rhea Ripley now getting involved. Nikki, oh, look at this, turning things around. Shoulders down now, Nikki with the win.
Here is your winner, whoa, Nikki A.S.H.
That's why she's almost a super... She did that. I'm sorry. That's why she's almost a superhero, though, Natalya. Now what? I have no idea.
Shotzi and Knox.
And he sees me. The taking care of business tank is here.
Well, here's a team that believes they're in line for a tag team title opportunity. They had a number of wins over the former tag champs, Natalya and Tamina.
Anytime you have a tank, I think you make the rules.
Yeah, okay.
Oh!
Where'd that missile go? Did it leave the arena?
Shots have been fired. Shotzi and Knox making their presence felt.
I think that missile went through the roof.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to switch gears to tell you another story you've been following on Friday Night SmackDown. Dominic Mysterio being given plenty of...